The water is over 100 degrees right there. That's river water, ice cold.